faith to diminish poverty and homelessness. Having experienced it myself, I know how much it can affect a person. And I think that if we do our best to eliminate poverty or to at least help alleviate the homeless, that these people can be integrated back into society and these people can turn into someone who can bring positive joy and positive light into the world, and also to be able to create change that we need right now. It would have to be affirmation cards. And I've said this in my video and I still stand by it today, because for me, it's something that I've always had, even in high school, where I take one piece of affirmation card, well, in high school it's a sticky note, and it would inspire me and really set my day for me. And now, especially during this pandemic where we are hurting as people and hurting as a nation, it's so important for us to really inspire ourselves. And by